Egyptian Premier Gamal Abdel Nasser gets a tumultuous welcome as he drives from Portside Airport to the harbour to mark the assumption of full Egyptian sovereignty over the canal zone. 50,000 people make it quite clear how they feel about this historic event, which has caused much argument in Britain, but is certainly a triumph for Egyptian opinion and for Nasser himself. Navy House, overlooking the harbour, was the British headquarters in the canal zone. And here, Nasser hoists the first Egyptian flag to fly in the zone, while a 21-gun salute marks the end of an era. Says Nasser, "We have no hostile feelings towards Britain. She has fulfilled all her obligations."